Your mother's really something. She bought every car leather cleaner and air purifier that I had.
She's my Aunt Cindy. My mother left me when I was 4 and doesn't want me back.
Who is that?
My cousin, you know, the one I told you about?
The retard?
He's autistic or something, right, Luke? Autistic?
Grandma said that I defy clinical categorization. I'm just as special as anyone else, maybe even a little bit more.
We need to get them proper care. It's what's best.
Luke, keep an eye on the relatives.
I'm going to get a job.
Then you find yourself a nice girl. Girl that doesn't nag, likes to travel.
What do you want to do? Huh? What do you want to do?
I want to go out and screw. Yes, like a boy my age.
Have a seat and fill this out.
Do you not nag and like to travel? I am looking for a female with those specifications.
Don't you think we should find you a job before you start asking me out on dates?
I'm your supervisor. My name is Zach, never Zachary. I run the IT department. I own your ass.
So Luke, you found a girlfriend yet? That's not funny, Brad. He's been home all day.
I found a girl.
Did you fall for an NT?
Maria is a nice girl with pretty breasts.
NT, neurologically typical. She's normal.
You thought you were finding a job? Taking buses around town?
What if I say no? I mean, you're cute and all, but maybe I'm looking for something different in a guy.
I scream sometimes. I shouldn't, but I do. Breathing helps, and pancakes.
I love pancakes.